What's up, Park Hyatt? Hope everybody is doing well. Here we are on week 3, 5, who knows, of our quarantine marathon. Yay! Coming to you live from the great outdoors of rural Queens. Look at the wildlife. I wanted to talk about just like regular weeknight dinners, right? No special projects or anything like that. I am very much a supporter of doing as little work after the cooking is done as possible. Everybody should have one of these. It's like your basic half sheet pan, this is called. I want to talk about sheet pan dinners. One sheet pan, one meal, no cleanup. Hi, Pookie. Aren't you supposed to be learning? We're gonna line the sheet pan with a double layer of foil, and we're gonna use a broiler. I don't know, a lot of people might be intimidated by the broiler. You shouldn't be. It's probably the most efficient part of your oven. All right, get to know your broiler. Say hello. 10 minutes, you're done. Here's a couple different recipes that I did to show you some different directions you can take this, the same basic idea. Voila! Alright, we got something else for you this week. Bonus! Bonus! I have two extra quick how-to videos for you today. The first is how to supreme an orange, or in other words, cut the segments out and leave all the white bitter pith behind. A little bit tricky, requires a sharp knife, but if you're into practicing, this is the job for you. Check it out. Second bonus that we have for you, so if you want to do a fancy chicken dinner, you could try trussing the chicken. But that's not all. We have a winner for this week's trivia challenge, and the winner is Mr. Andrew Lewis, who guessed correctly the number of chicken dishes we sold in the restaurant and room service in 2019. He guessed 7,500. The correct answer was 7,446 dishes. Wow. Nice job, Andrew. Thank you all for playing. Andrew, your Amazon gift card is in the mail. All right. Well, I hope you enjoyed this week's segment. I hope that you're staying strong, staying safe, happy cooking, and I'll see you next week. Take care. Okay, Zoe, do you like chicken?
Yeah.
Yeah? How much do you like chicken?
My Princess Zoe, me and my kids like chicken.
Your kids like chicken too?
Yeah.
Do you want to say anything else to Daddy's friends at the hotel?
Hi, Kiki.
Thank you.